I can get you where you need to be. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
This is what we trade for.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No! I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
Ha ha ha! now that money. Oh yeah, the money. Give it to him. Get out of here.
Watch this.
Hyperspace right through the planet.
This is definitely Mustafa. But where could Master Anakin be?
Back in the
laid off 2,500 people
today. Really?
In Phoenix.
They don't want to sell
cars anymore. I was like, damn.
Have no rhyme or reason, so they're just like, hey, find them. They have dudes attacking while you're doing this. Okay. Alright. Yes. Get it?
Yes!
First try, baby. I unlocked Grand Moff Tarkin.
Talk oh, nice.
On this planet. Star.
I think he was a governor or a mayor, I think, at first, before he became a boss.
That tribe won't notice yeah. One gold ship's missing, right?
It's something.
Right? Well, as far as I know, he was Moff Tarkin. But then, right. You know, throughout the story, he became Grand Moff Tarkin. I just don't know what. I'm sure the books are.
Yeah.
Oh, I saw the section. I couldn't find your comic this books, but there were a shitload of Star Wars books there.
Just not.
I didn't see any comments. You know what? What more there is of? Because, you know, there's just more shit to go around about. I actually kind of want to buy some stuff.
Really?
Yeah, I read a few.
And everything I'd ever stolen in it. Oh, that's why you destroyed it. Fair enough.
Oh, you can do that. Okay. I don't want to do that. It's over here.
Ooh, what's that, Mustafa?
Yep. You look at the name of the mission. There it is.
Have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic.
The wedding cake.
Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me.
About the
wedding you turn against me.
Did she do that in the movie? No.
No. Oh shit, he threw the fucking doll of him from the cake onto her head.
Anakin! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Here we go. And a naked Skywalker.
Oh my god.
A naked Skywalker. Here we go.
Deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Help Master Kenobi, but how could we possibly help a Jedi in the
There's
middle of
Padme's ass knocked out dreaming of TIE fighters and X-Wings. Look at that, see it?
That's
all right,
cute.
Here you go, bitch, you want cake? Boom, take it, bitch. Oh, okay. Oh, nice, okay, forgot he can force me. Oh yeah, bitch. Oh yeah. Oh shit, I gotta remember he can force my ass about the whole fight. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. Oh. Get the droids alone. There goes.
Padme,
you turned her against me.
You have done that yourself.
Do I have? Yeah, I do. I do. I do have 3PO.
A moment to catch my breath would be quite nice.
Right. Just, yo, gonna get my popcorn! Go, 3PO, you're gonna defeat the greatest Sith Lord ever.
Get us past this door. As you wish, Master Kenobi.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
Go. Oh yeah, baby. Ooh,
the Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
Oh, he's destroying the panel, so the gravity system will make the base fall into the lava, remember?
The dark
that
side
happens.
Must never prevail. Palpatine has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Oh yeah, shock his ass. Oh shit, that actually works.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new empire.
Ah, he doesn't say it the way he says it in the movie. My new empire. Your new empire. The Jaws Empire.
Let's go
wreck the metal over all this shit.
That terminal, quickly! Sorry, yes, the door. We will be right on it.
Over to 3PO.
Ah!
get off. Yep. Stop cleaning the floor. Oh, that way.
The floor is lava.
How are you?
I don't think this facility would pass any safety inspection.
The Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. You had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please, you don't have to do this!
Very long rest cycle for this. Okay, it going back to me. Also look at Anakin's face. Getting worse than that. Ooh, I can loop him. Loop, 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 loop.
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you.
I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over. Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
R2, I can't work.
I know how they say, like, Palpatine and, Vader is the greatest Sith Lord. It's actually Darth Vader. He's the greatest. He's found four holocrons. Four Sith holocrons.
It doesn't
holocrons.
Have to end like this, Anakin.
I figured out the combo. Not even. I can loop them indefinitely on the combo. They airborne. That's it, all of his life bars are down. All I gotta do is. Oh shit! He almost got me! That's it, it's over.
It's over, Anakin! Look. I have the high ground!
Wow.
You were the chosen one!
Kind of should.
I hate you!
Gonna show him burning up? No. Oh, no, they did it. Oh, look at that. Knocks into him. Oh, there he is. The Emperor's right there. Oh, no, wait. Yeah.
He's still alive.
Legs and body.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Pop them right out.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
No! No! No!
Since we can't go to the place on your birthday, where do you want to go?